just feels right somehow. Having this new life as an adventurer. It's what I was meant to do. No problem. How can I help? Lead on. is this cave?
Let's make a deal. Sweet oblivion, soon I shall return.
It's kind of dark in here.
You have many things.
Yes, let's do it. I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance. That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance. Thank you for helping my aunt earlier. I'll see you around.
Vivienne, could you check out supplies of mandrake root?
Which one is that again?
It's the root that looks like an ugly little man.
In that case, I'm pretty sure it tried to buy me a drink last night. No! If you're looking for potions, you should talk to my aunt, Angeline Mirard. You were there for Rogvir's execution.
I hope your parents are proud of you. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Don't forget me next time. To go. Yes?
Hey, you mix potions, right? Can you brew me an ale? You wield Azura Star? How can such a thing be possible? lost?
You're back. Can I get a few gold to spend? Please? You're the best. Thanks.
Took me to the market. There were lots of pies and cakes there. She said she'd show me how to bake one.
Life to you, Pei.
This is an ode to Skyrim's truest sons and daughters. The Stormcloaks. We drink to our youth, to the days come and gone, for the age of oppression is now nearly done. We'll drive out the Empire from this land that we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home. All hail to Ulfric, you are the High King. In your great honor, we drink and we sing. We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams. All hail to Ulfric, you are the High King, in your great honor. We drink and we sing.
Long life to you, Pei.
Hello, my love. Back from some adventure, I bet.
Yes?
This is an oak. To Skyrim's truest sons and daughters. The Stormcloaks. We drink to... Youth to the days come and gone for the age of oppression is now nearly done. We'll drive out the Empire from this land that we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home. What do you need, my thing? To Ulfric, you are the High King. In your great honor, we drink and we sing. We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies. But this land is... And we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams. All hail to Ulfric! You are the High King. In your great honor, we drink and we sing.
So we meet again. Let's make a deal.
Sweet oblivion. I shall return.
Hello, my love. Back from some adventure, I bet.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go. Nope. Sorry. Nothing. It just feels right somehow, having this new life as an adventurer. It's what I was meant to do. No problem. How can I help?
You lead, I'll follow.
Did you need something, Papa?
Alive! Just stand still! Yes, the noose!
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
fight, or die well.
Bonebreaker?
Next Imperial I see is dead. Fight or die well. Damn faithless Imperials.
Here's what I can spare. What do you need?
want something from me? Indeed. Very well. Here, take this for your troubles. It would seem so. Close enough.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Hello, my love. Back from some adventure, I bet. Don't even think about it.
so soon? I'm sure we can strike a bargain.
I do so love dealing with mortals.
Papa! I like it here. The tree in the park is so pretty.
Northern Maiden is shipshape and ready to go.
I don't know who's...
Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Destroying the ash spawn has made it safer to work in the fields. Thank you.
Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Remember, I have plenty of potions and ingredients.
You've been a good friend to me. Take a look. Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up.
Good day, friend. No problem. How can I help? Let's get going then. It just feels right somehow. No problem. How can I help? Let's get going then. First, I thought I'd miss. No problem. How can I help? Let's get going then.
trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
It just feels right, Sam.
No problem. How can I help?
You lead, I'll follow.
Thank you.
picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
That's all you've got? Son of a... It's nothing. Call yourself a lord? That's your best, huh?
Why won't you die?
That's all you've got?
The stories don't say why the dwarves disappeared. I wonder if their machines turned on them.
Thank you.
place is amazing. It's hard to believe that mortal hands built them.
I don't know how you made it this far, but you'll go no farther.
Here we go!
This is you fall down, bleed to death!
Thank you.
God!
Don't go first! Don't split your belly like an old...
strange yet amazing. What magic powers them? Just feels right somehow. I'll be right here. Be careful. It's been fun. I guess I'll head back to Warwickstead. I could really use some more experience in the field. I'd be happy to join you again. won't cost a thing. Until next time. I could really use some more experience in the field. I'd be happy to join you again. It won't cost a thing.
Let's make a deal.
Sweet oblivion, soon I shall return.
Behind! Steve!
great to see you again. It's been too quiet without you around. Father says I should pick a name that describes what I really am. But nobody's going to hire Eric Greenthumb or Eric Hoe Pusher. No, I need a name that will put some fear in the hearts of my enemies. When I have some enemies, that is. It seemed like the best way to see the world and make some coin. Sure, I'm a little green, but what I lack in experience, I make up for in courage. Lead the way. No problem. How can I help? You lead, I'll follow.
If you're thinking of setting up to farm, you picked the right place.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
I am your sword and your shield.
Papa, you're home. I got you a present, Papa. I hope you like it.
Honored to see you again, my Thane.
Papa! Wow, really? Thanks.
So we meet again. Hag living with you can be so entertaining.
I do so love dealing with mortals.